Hello Cancerians, welcome to my channel Surabhi, and we are just doing a current energy check-in for you. It's a very small video just to see what's going on right now, okay? And these are general readings, so won't be resonating with each and every one of you, so just take what resonates and leave the rest. So let's see what's going on for the Cancerians. Messages for Cancerians. Okay, so you have the strength. Okay, so there is definitely a situation which is not easy to deal with. It's not easy to tackle, but you are doing it anyway. You are using all your patience, all your determination, and with a lot of dignity and perseverance, you are really trying to deal with this situation. Let's see what that is, Cancerians. Okay, so why is this strength here for my Cancerians? Why is this strength here for my Cancerians? So for the strength, we have the tower, the sun, okay, and the three of swords. High priestess. Three of wands. And the magician. So this is something which is really we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 major cards here. So Cancerians, whatever this is, first of all I would like to say it's big, it's not something small whatever you are dealing with, but then yes, you are dealing it with a beautiful manner, first of all. So definitely, out of all, there has been such something which has come in unexpectedly and it has really broke your heart. Something really painful has happened. It can be some loss. It can be a heartbreak, a relationship breakup, something like that. But there is something which really hurt you deep within. And definitely you are not expecting it. Something unexpected has really happened. But what I feel here is, since your goal was happiness, you wanted to be happy, you didn't let yourself drown into it, and you really wanted to be happy. That was your goal. You really didn't want yourself to be drowned in those emotions, okay? And with having that motivation and that strength within you, you really thought of fighting it back. So since your main aim was to rebound to your happiness, no matter how hard this tower, the energy of this tower was for you, it did cause a heartbreak. It did give you that moment of grieving and that moment of being really upset about it. But still, I really don't think you have shared it much with anyone. You've kept it to yourself. You've dealt with it in a beautiful way. I really don't see you have reacted to the situation much with the High Priestess, Three of Wands and the Magician. It is just your internal work, since your ultimate goal was, no, I need to be happy. I will not let it, let this situation take overpower me, or I will not let this situation drown me into my emotions. Because you know that once you are into that, since you are a water sign, you know that once you are into that emotional ocean, then it's you really feel so drowned and it's not easy for you to be back. So you just took it as a challenge, I should say, that no, I will not let it take over me or take a toll on me. I have to fight it back. So no matter how hard the tower was, immediately you thought of rebouncing it to your happiness. You thought of rebouncing to your happiness because that was your ultimate goal. You just took it slow. You just didn't react to it. Whatever the situation was, you just took your time. You just maybe you prayed and meditated, whatever it is. And because of that, this internal positivity, I should say, you dealt with the situation and you were able to sort of exit from this traumatic situation, whatever it was, which was hurting you. And you made a beautiful exit without reacting to it, I should say. You've done that internal work. And here, with the Magician, you are ready to leave that situation which was painful, and you are manifesting a new beginning over here. So whatever this situation was, you have dealt with it in a beautiful way. And here with the Magician being there, What I feel is you are ready to make a new beginning over here. You are manifesting your own happiness, you are manifesting your goals, and that is what the strength card was, that you had to deal with this energy internally without reacting to it, without showing much about it, or maybe without even sharing it perhaps with many people. So you've done it in a very, very dignified way, you've done it in a very, very graceful way, and you are still doing it. That's what I see. The process is still on. But since your positivity, it's your positivity which is carrying you out of the situation, basically. And it will. Just keep going, Cancerians. So that's all I have for you. Hope it helps. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye.